Hey guys, today on Exit Doors, I'm going to show you guys how to use a tip-up. It's just going to be a quick video, so let's get started.
So this is just your average horizontal tip-up. So you got your flag indicator, that tells you when you got a strike. This is the spindle, pretty much. Your line's on the end here, this is pretty much back. All you want to do is you want to throw a leader on the end with whatever style of jig you want to use. I'm using a bouncing jig right now, so yeah. So I'm going to throw a minnow on, then go over the hole.
So now I have my minnow set down the hole, so
how you set the flag is that you have these two little notches. You got the big one, then over here you got the smaller one. So because it's quite a windy day, I'm going to put the flag underneath the smaller one, like so, the bigger one. And that should pull it up, it should balance. So now once a pike or perch takes it, this will spin, releasing the flag, and then that'll let me know if there's a fish on. So yep, I will film if I catch something on here. So yeah, so I caught a pike, but it completely shattered my rod. Look at that guy right there. Oh my god. So now I just have my tip up, because this thing completely demolished my rod. That was crazy. That's the second rod I've broken this year. So yeah, that's a pretty nice pike right there. So yeah.